Hi, this is Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. Has that sort of accident ever happened to you? Well, fortunately for me, it hasn't yet, but it nearly did the other day. These travel zoom cameras come with just a simple wrist strap, and it's a one-size-fits-all sort of thing. For my small hands, it's quite a large wrist strap, and it's quite easy for this to slip off, and that's what nearly happened the other day. So I started to think about how to adapt these cameras to take a neck strap. So I came up with this idea. Rather simple, and I'm surprised no one's come up with it before. It's basically just an aluminium bar which I've folded to fit the width of the camera, and in the top of the bracket I've cut two slots to accommodate the width of the strap. So the idea is that the bracket fits to the camera using a tripod bush at the bottom, and the straps fit through the slots on the top of the bracket. So you now have a system which holds the camera securely around your neck with no chance of the camera falling to the ground, as would previously happen with these wrist straps. The construction details follow behind this video, so if anyone wants to make one, here are some ideas of how you can actually construct one for yourself. Cut a length of 2mm thick by 25mm wide aluminium bar to suit your particular camera. Mark the position of the tripod bush hole and position for the slots. Drill out the slots using a 2mm drill and file them out, or use a rotary Dremel tool to cut them. Bend the bracket in a vise, folding along the marked lines. Then finally spray paint, and then attach some felt or thin rubber onto the bracket to protect the camera. So that's it for this video. Hope it was of interest to someone. As usual, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe, and I'll catch you in a later video. Bye for now.